Get your cheap and safe coins within 10 minutes from the cheapest place on the market. Follow the link in the description and use Krassi for a huge discount. And if you wanna buy cheap game codes and prepaid Xbox and PlayStation cards, G2A is also down below. How's it going, guys? My name is Krassi and you're watching another FIFA 18 tutorial. Today, fellas, we're gonna talk about one of my secret weapons in Foot Champions, the deadly drag back move. It is without a doubt one of the most overpowered attacking moves you can use in the final third of the pitch in front of the penalty box to get rid of opposing defenders and put yourself in a scoring position, guys. The skill level in Foot Champions is very high. Yes, it's very high, guys. That's why you need to focus on the best out of the best tricks if you want to take more wins. But before we get into more details, make sure to leave a like if you appreciate my tutorial series and if you wanna see more coming up on the channel next week. So guys, let's get started. As you can see from these examples, the drag back move is absolutely incredible weapon to use in your matches. If used properly, it will give your opponents a lot of trouble. It's a 2-star skill move, so basically you can perform it with any attacking player in the game. So let me teach you the best way of performing the drag back move, and then I'm gonna show you the best area of the field to take advantage of it. So guys, there is a trick which will allow you to perform the drag back move every single time. You need to hold down the L1 LB button of your controller. Keep in mind that you also can perform the drag back move without using the special button, but the move doesn't work every time. That's why the best way to pull it off is to hold down the L1 LB button of your controller plus the R1 RB button and then hold the left analog towards the player's back, guys. He will turn around very quickly and leave the defenders around him without any chances to take the ball. This is, in my opinion, one of the most OP moves to use near the penalty box to break down the defense of your opponents and create scoring situations, guys. It works like a charm in Foot Champions. That's why I call the video my secret weapon in Foot Champions. This move brings me around 36-37 wins every single weekend, guys. As you can see from these examples, the best area to use the drag back move is around the penalty box. Let's take the following example with Cristiano Ronaldo. I'm pressured by two defenders from the back. I wanna take a shot, guys, but first I need to turn around, so I use the drag back move to turn around and get rid of the defenders around me, and then it's very easy to score from there, guys. Thanks to the drag back move, we create a clear scoring chance. Now, I wanna show you a bit different example. I'm in a one-on-one situation with a defender. Obviously, in this situation, guys, I cannot use the drag back move. That's why first I use the left analog to turn around and immediately after that I perform the drag back move to the opposite direction, guys. It's a deadly combo which will give your opponents a lot of trouble. So guys, my advice is pretty simple. Master the drag back move and start using it inside the box or in front of the penalty box to create openings and take shots afterwards. The drag back move is easy to do, the drag back move is effective, the drag back move is unpredictable, so don't hesitate to add it to your arsenal. So guys, this is gonna be the end of today's FIFA 18 drag back tutorial. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button below for more incredible tips and tricks coming up on the channel. As always, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, it's in the description below. Stay updated on the latest FIFA 18 news and I will catch you later. Bye bye!